Watch out, Jeff Bezos. There's a new second richest person in the world, and he might be catching up to you. Forbes reports French businessman Bernard Arnault, who's behind luxury brands Louis Vuitton and Moët and Chandon, which make up LVMH Group, is worth $103.2 billion. The new rank pushes him past Microsoft titan Bill Gates, who is worth only $300 million less than Arnault. Wow, I guess 300 mil is just pocket change in this situation. But that still doesn't compare to Mr. Amazon himself, Jeff Bezos. Bezos, who's still at number one with $124 billion. Even after taking away Amazon shares that will soon belong to his ex-wife Mackenzie Bezos. But Arnault's rank may not stop at second place. Forbes went on to report his fortune has gained a whopping $27 billion in just 4 months, due to his companies reporting record sales and profits of around $52.5 billion and $11.2 billion in 2018. Yahoo Finance even reports he makes up 3% of France's economy, and Arnault shows no signs of slowing down. He recently announced a venture with fashion designer Stella McCartney. Also, not too long before that, the LVMH company announced a partnership with singer Rihanna's brands Fenty Beauty and Fenty Fashion House. And the only way to make that money, as Riri would put it, work, 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 work.